Leonard, where are you? Leonard, Leonard. Sorry, Leonard. Let's go make that physics video. All right, physics is the P-H-Y-S-I-C-S. Physics is the P-H-Y-S-I-C-S. Physics is the P-H-Y-S-I-C-S. Physics! Physics is the branch that studies matter.
Yo energy, what would we do without you? Yo energy, what would we do without you? I'm gonna be the force, the mighty force, F-O-R-I-C-E. I'm gonna be the force, I'm gonna be the force that awakens me.
Alright, Leonard, stop goofing off. Let's get to the facts.
Alright, let's go.
So if I travel this road, my distance is gonna be 101.
Come take a look.
Let's say I decide to move, or for this instance, I'm gonna run. That's motion. Now, I'm gonna run, then slow down. Motion as well. Wanna see? Alright, Leonard, quit having all the fun. Now, I can do this one too. Did you guys know speed is the change over time? Here's a little song.
Alright, speed. S-P-E-E-D. Speed equals distance over time. Speed equals distance over time. Speed, S-P-E-E-D. Speed, S-P-E-E-D. Speed equals distance over time. Speed equals distance over time. Speed equals distance over time. Can I get an S-P-E-E-D? S-P-E-E-D.
All right, and before we go, we can't forget about Isaac Newton. All right, before I go, Isaac Newton was the physicist who created the theory of gravity. The theory of gravity. The theory of gravity. Gravity. Gravity.
Physics! Physics!